Okay, guys, let's continue making some more bales. There we go. Yeah, I need to clean those bales from the field so I can continue. So I can continue indeed. With the cultivating and sowing. And whatnot. There we go. Come on, buddy, let's go. A lot of work to be done. And not much time. Oh, I think I forgot to save before. Yeah, let's try to save. Yeah, the fuel usage is pretty high in this game compared to previous ones. Like, I have steady on low, but still it's pretty high. Actually, what the fuck are the other settings? Low, default, low. I guess default will be even higher, no? Or not? I don't really know. Okay, let's take this with me. There we go. it's full now. This should do. It should do indeed. Go. This way. And it's only here full again. Whoa. To be jumpy over there. That was too close. Oh, I get. I should probably send him to cultivate, right? Yeah, that'd be a pretty smart thing to do. One more. Just turn around. Okay, let's sell this shit. Sweet. They again took it down. Poor sign. Hold on, let's continue with good old barley. There you go. Only for two, then need the harvesting. There we go. There we go indeed. I gotta say, I kinda like this map. It's quite alright. quite alright indeed. Okay, here we go. Nice one. Yeah, the water always looks nice in the game. Always look nice in this game. Even in the older ones. I remember back in the days when I used to read like those gaming magazines and whatnot. Back in like 2004, I guess. I remember that the water effects or the water was one of the main things that everybody was considering as part of the beautiful graphics and whatnot. Yeah, ever since the Half-Life 2 came out. Okay, here we go. Here we go, nice. Yeah, I will be blocked by E, right? I bet later on. Maybe I'll be able to finish this before it will happen. I doubt that. But we have like one half of the field already done. So I'm making good progress. Progress indeed. it. Go. It's all right so far. The birds are singing. We have a nice day. A lot of people are actually complaining that the weather, there is like barely any other weather than sunny. And that was same in the other few farms of the game, so I don't know why they are complaining. The rain and hell were very... what would I say? Very rare, right, very rare. Quite rare indeed. I thought it was like cloudy or partly cloudy. It didn't last long as well. Didn't last long as well. Yeah, it was unblocked. Go. There we go. Yeah, that should do it. That should do it. Help ref. The fuck. You got some issues, dude. Let's move to the other field. Yeah, the guy will get blocked, I bet. Or maybe not. I just have to wait and see, right? Yeah, I wanna see this. Oh, it will be cloudy tomorrow. So we look at block or no? Seems like no. Good for you, buddy. Good for you. I'll just come and sit in this tractor and watch. Or maybe not. It's not my style. And the farm, right? Good to work them fields. Can I block him? Yeah. It's the G, it's the chick. Why the fuck they never turn off engines? But look at this, this is beautiful. All my tractors are over here. Looks pretty good in my opinion. Yeah, indeed it does. So guys, as always, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time, so goodbye.